Good day everyone, you are welcome to my channel. My name is Peter Emanje Adaviruku. I offer services in installation, training, data acquisition, data integration and data analysis. Today I want to show you how to do count point in polygon in QGIS. How to do that is what I want to show you this afternoon. But before then, count point in polygon, the algorithm takes a point layer and a point polygon and count the number of points from the first one in each polygon of the second one. What it means is that when you have a point layer, you want to know the number of points that fall inside a particular polygon. That is what count point in polygon does. And a new polygon layer will be generated with the exact same content as the input polygon layer, but containing an additional field with the point count corresponding to each polygon. So let's go to QGIS and bring in our data. Let's load our data. For this tutorial, the data I want to use, my study area is Giwa, and I want to use the second data I want to use is our school. Let's click open and you click add. Click add. Close. So here we have our layer. The study area is Giwa and we have school points. So essentially what we want to do here is that we want to count the number of points that fall within this polygon. So our study area is this polygon and want to know the number of points that fall within. So to do that, what you do is you go to the you go to vector, go to analysis tool, then click on count points in polygon. Now here polygon, the polygon we are interested in is this Giwa, which is this our study area. Then the point is the schools. Then here count field name, the field that will be generated, we can leave it as number of points or you can give it any name. Then create, save to file. We are saving in our tutorial folder. Let's just call this count. Let's just call it count. You click on save and you click on run. So it will run. So the thing has run. You can now close. Now a new polygon is generated. Now we want to see the number of the points that fall inside this polygon. So what you do is that you come here, you right click and go to open attribute table. Now zoom here. So number of points, see this is it, 15. This is the number of points that falls within our polygon. Within our polygon, the number of points that falls there is 15 points. Please remember to subscribe to my channel. This is how to do count points in polygon. Thank you for watching this video.